Hey vloggy.
Can they even hear us?
Can you hear us through this? Can you? So it's 6 a.m. and we just got through security and all that junk and now we're at our gate. We're staring, but it's okay. There's nobody here, you know. And we're about to board our first flight to Charlotte. That's okay. And then our second flight to Cali. And I'll update more fun stuff later when people are looking. We landed in Charlotte. And now we're getting, it's like 8 a.m. That flight literally felt like we were in the air for like 10 minutes because we were. They were like, okay, we're in there. Okay, shut down everything, we're landing. Now we're fiending for Starbucks and then we're gonna wait for our next flight directly to LAX. We're waiting on Kaylee girl, I don't know where she is. Just wait on our bags. So early, I would still not even be close to getting up.
For the safety of others around you, we ask that you not huddle in groups.
We are en route on our skate flight. Masks are holding in there. And we got goodie bags. Pistachios. And we got Starbucks and Chick-fil-A. Here's our view. Rainy. Hopefully it's sunny in Cali. Probably is. 5-hour flight, let's do it. I have class to attend. We're gonna find out if I actually attend it. I need to figure that out. Okay, we're in LAX and we're about to surprise Sydney.
About to surprise!
With her sign. We made her 21st sign because her birthday was in April and she didn't get one and now she does and we're about to see her. We haven't seen her in months. Okay, I'll show y'all the surprise. Here she is. So.
Happy birthday!
Oh my god. Okay, we're here.
I really could not figure out what they.
Here's our meal. I forgot to vlog it. Was yours good?
Great, all my dark brown bread.
Literally, it's like black. Here's our community fries. Here's Sydney. Y'all missed her. Comment if you missed her. If you don't comment. You had your sandwich, you didn't finish your sandwich. And yeah, here we are. Lemonade with limes.
Wait. Oh, I think it's hilarious.
Hey, vloggy.
Hey, vloggy. Ew, don't, Anna, I swear to God, I'll kill you. If you put that in there.
Y'all hear that? Hear that? Wait, you need to make it up to your fans because you've been absent.
I've been lacking.
We out here in California, no one cares if we're vlogging out here, bro.
Everyone here is an influencer. Look at this little boy chasing the perks.
It's fucking normal.
Can you zoom in? Drop it. Where's your thing I can hold?
Oh, it's right here, but I just thought it was obnoxious for here. Okay, so this is Sydney. If you didn't know her, she's my roommate and she hasn't been here, but she's literally here.
I'm living, this is my house.
Yeah, yeah, this is her house, but she also lives at the orchard.
No, I didn't.
But this is where I've been living. I'm not in Anna's vlogs anymore.
But she will be in the fall, hopefully.
Yeah, no, but hopefully.
Well, if we have like school.
Oh yeah, well, I mean, I'll be there.
If things go for work.
So I've been living, look how pretty.
So the ocean.
It's so pretty out here. Beautiful.
Look at all those chicken.
Yeah, there's so many servers here. No, most of them are.
He loves servers.
Jacob can't serve.
Wait, can someone tell me what that mountain is up here?
Mac, I don't see him. Oh, that one?
Sydney, what mountain is that?
I don't know.
I thought you were our guide.
It's from the
inside. Y'all.
No, I don't know what the mountain man is. It tastes really good. I think you'll like it.
Y'all.
This is vloggy. Vloggy, you look like you need
it's
some
so nice.
Log.
Kaylee's back!
Guys, I'm just so
guys.
Oh,
I'm vlogging.
Avocados.
Hey, vloggy.
Vloggy.
Welcome to California.
We are.
Yes. Hey, vloggy. So, we went grocery shopping. Trader Joe's. Yeah, we're gonna put away our groceries. You know, the basics. And I use this. Yeah, she had a mask on.
They don't let you in though. They were like,
hey. Yeah, California's a lot stricter, so we're getting used to that.
It's good.
But it's good. It needs to be, you know? Okay, we're gonna put our groceries. I get it. I did it.
Yeah.
On a dock, you know.
Toothpick.
I literally can't believe you guys are here.
I know, dude. Like, this is your stomping grounds. This is y'all stomping grounds. Like, stomp for us. Oh.
Okay.
You guys sit.
No, it's actually really cool. Like, they have like hot dogs.
I wish it was clear because you can see the sunset.
Oh, I see the sunset over there. Hey,
vloggy. Do you want to change the Uber?
So I meant to vlog at the other place, but I will insert clips here.
Jacob, if you please.
But we're just hanging out, you know. We change outfits, hanging out with the friends, you know. Gonna have a night. Good morning, vloggy. We're just tanning. I don't think you can hear me because the wind. We're just chilling on the beach. If you didn't know, the waves in the Pacific Ocean are scary big. There's all palm trees. I was studying and listening to podcasts on drugs.
Buddy?
Giveaway. Good morning, vloggy.
Get a juicy.
Got the gas.
Good morning. Oh wait, I want to try yours. Try it, so good.
So.
The paper.
Oh, yeah, same.
Oh, that's like.
Paper straws.
Straight sugar.
Exactly. So we walked like 3 miles.
Yeah.
And just saw some houses and pretty scenery and pretty area. Like, look at this. And now we're gonna go get lunch and go. I'm just kidding. And then go hang out with friends. Okay, bye. Look at in this.
Oh.
What?
Look at
it. I didn't think you look as that as
yours. I thought I was like, why did my shirt go up to here? And then I was like, okay, we're walking around Laguna. This is like literally the cutest place I've ever seen. And I've seen a lot of places. It's definitely one of the cutest. It's just like a chill vibe. Like, look. It's so pretty. We're taking pics. Jacob's taking pics.
I know it now. Hey, vloggy, this is a process.
Hey, vloggy, this is normal. Jacob, vlog yourself. You can talk.
How do
talk
I do it? Oh, there it is.
Is it blowing?
We're at Laguna Beach,
yes,
doing photo shoots. How do I flip this? There we go. Look at Queen here. How do I zoom? So pretty, though. Everyone gets the view. Palm trees, the surfer dudes, there's Mac and Anna.
We could do like a swipe.
I'm not sure if I can put that on the vlogs. We're not supposed to be in here.
Oh yeah, we're like trespassing.
The new merch, behind the scenes. You got a quote for the vlog? You got a thumbnail?
We do like side of my face.
I've been watching a lot of David Dobrik, so I feel more comfortable doing this now.
Getting inspired by him?
Yeah.
Yeah, like do like my.
How
oh yeah.
Like, how do we like the final product?
Don't hate it.
Those are not good.
Sid, you wanna do the vlog?
You guys are about to spend 3 hours sending pictures.
It's my time for a takeover. Oh my god. No, that magnifies everything.
Look.
What, your burntness?
I had to say that face.
With tomato. Oh, Mac.
Okay, I couldn't even get it right. Half of my like gremlin.
That's my term. I'm the gremlin. You're the superstar at taking selfies.
All right, let's go to dinner.
One more.
Going to eat.
Oh,
no, wait.
I literally am closed. Okay, let's go.
You look really good there.
I want to see.
That's going to be my outro. Bye.
I filmed the dog walking.
So, we had to walk across the street to go buy masks because the restaurant we're eating at is making us buy masks.
Even though we're eating.
What's,
are we gonna have to sit there like this until our food
like,
comes?
No, no way. I won't be able to hear you. But like, we get it, like we wanna be sanitary, and trust me, like I will wear a mask anywhere, but it's just people aren't really wearing masks here, so we're just kinda confused why we have to go wear one to eat. That's all. That's all.
Not real.
Okay, vloggy, I'm gonna show you this view. So pretty, I could cry. And we're eating here. Okay, we just got back. We had such a good dinner. And the place was so cute. And we were freezing and we copped these Laguna sweatshirts. But I probably would have copped it anyways because it's really cute. And now we're gonna change into comfies. And it's gonna hurt to take this.
I'm so tired.
Same, it's gonna hurt to take our makeup off because you see how sunburned I showed y'all earlier.
It looks so bad in the camera.
It looks 10 times worse.
I have a BB.
Good morning, vloggy. So today, we're going on a road trip.
Ow.
All the way down through the, from top to bottom, California. Just kidding.
I think we're going the other way, actually.
Okay, I'm lying.
We're going up.
But we're just being Emma Chamberlain right now. We're going.
Your favorite place.
Yes, we're going to Phil's Coffee. We just got. Oh, y'all want to see this? Pray for me. Thank you. Okay, but here's Phil's Coffee. Justin Bieber, can we come in? What if him and Haley were in the window? This is his house. Here we go!
Beverly Hills!
Booty knee down, down.
These cars are steering.
Wanna, with my Canon G7X, wanna collab?
Natalie.
We have found this golden spot. Yes, Jacob can take it if he wants. After all these, we gotta take it to him. Pretty place.
And
all the cars here are sexy.
I just love the palm tree outlines.
I could seriously look at these views forever.
Chipotle.
I'm Chipotle. Jacob, do you like Chipotle like we do? Me and Mac do.
I literally like.
I could lay in a bed like a.
Of Chipotle?
Bowl.
Yeah.
Me too. I could be buried in it.
Everyone got so excited for Chipotle.
Wait, we're really going here?
Literally Hardee's.
Are you sure we should go here?
Are you sure?
What do I get?
No, Jacob, it has literally two.
Maybe Chipotle. I don't know if I can eat it.
Why, Anna? You would eat In-N-Out.
That was such a long drive through.
Because it's worth it.
No, babe, I really don't think I should eat it.
Okay, I'll spin it around.
Everyone else is like,
I'm so stressed out.
Okay, vlog, y'all explain.
I'm not about to eat. Parties.
So basically,
among
a statewide curfew was just announced. Costa Mesa.
Give me a second.
We were trying to get In-N-Out. Do y'all hear how chaotic this is?
You dumbass.
God.
You're going the wrong way. It's that way.
Don't be mean to him. He didn't get. He didn't get his star. Okay, but basically, we're just trying to find food. Never is closing. We only have 30 minutes till curfew.
Okay, I forgot vloggy at home, but we came back to Laguna. So how could we not? It's literally so pretty. We're walking on the sand. Everybody's up there. It's our last day, so we're just trying to live our best life, you know? Did y'all see my sunburn? It's very bad. So I'm trying to cover it with this halter, but it's not really working. Yeah, we're just shopping today, taking pics, and we're going on a Duffy boat later. Gonna get some apps. It's gonna be a great day. We found the lighting. Y'all see that difference? To this.
It is really light.
Okay, so we just ate. Here's our view. I'll insert what we ate. I feel like this vlog sucks. Can you guys help me get content tonight? This vlog is
vloggy. We're on a ferry.
Anna says we're not talking enough. Sorry.
Yeah.
We out here on a ferry. There are cars.
Let's show the cars.
Oh, here's the cars.
They're driving all the
time. Oh, we're moving.
We were confused by this, honestly.
Yeah. Straight up, we thought we were on the ground, but we're on a ferry.
Wait, take a picture on this.
On this? Oh, when it's the actual sunset. Okay, here's MTV. Welcome to our crib.
We're on the Duffy boat. We're getting all Duffy.
And we have a table.
Do you remember Duffy?
It was Duffy.
Yes. Oh my God.
So cute. Y'all. Yeah.
No, you're gonna get
it. Okay, guys, I don't know who let us rent a boat, but they did. And so,
wait,
we're gonna see what happens.
This is
like the setup. Honestly, oh god, I could jump. We just took some really cute pictures. One of the best trips we've ever been on. We don't vlog much because we've been living in the moment, you know?
This is like your kids are gonna get
kicked.
No, can I give it? Go down so they get ahead.
You know diamonds are horny. I got
loose.
I mean,
so it's fine. They heard it before. My chest hurts.
Where did you put it?
Okay.
Ask me out.
Guys, I don't know. Do I throw back in this one?
No.
She's like, damn it. Ready? Put your hoods on.
I ain't gotta get naked for no tennis bracelet, but I need 20 bands for a fucking anklet. He gave me neck, now I got the tech. These bitches only want that shit cause they her future said. All on the end of
the I killed her! Watch it back!
When I hit the
neck, yeah.
You know, I see my neck. I'm gonna fucking kill
her. Okay, zoom on Jacob. Do it, Jacob. Jacob, go.
I see y'all.
Cause it's better option.
Yeah, the soft serve?
Yeah.
I'm saying. Look at this Ferris wheel. The sky looks so pretty in here. I'm telling y'all, everything is magnified. Tee hee.
Right.
Content.
I need a corn dog. Or I'm gonna
I am David. You are everybody.
I just gave you a yay.
Thank you. Okay, so we're walking. We're going to get ice
cream.
We're going. Okay, wait. Hey guys, we're going to get ice cream. Even though we have a 4 a.m. flight.
God, y'all, we're not even gonna sleep. Look.
I don't sleep, I'm gonna so get it's back. Fine.
Look, ice cream.
Soft serve.
Soft serve. I want a soft serve this whole trip.
No, soft serve?
Soft serve.
I don't know. Do they
and have they have Oreo?
Icy. Do they have Oreo here?
Dude, soft serve isn't Oreo.
Wait, I don't know if they have Oreo here.
We're soft serve.
Oh my god, my skin is way too clear.
Okay, we'll get soft serve here. You guys get Oreo there.
Ice cream with Oreo in it.
Chopped up Oreo
on top?
No, not on top. It's like in it.
Pretty.
This is actually a dream.
This is a dream. We're living. Turn it down.
We're living the dream.
Turn it down for a sec, please.
For vlogging?
Yeah.
Vlogging needs that.
We just got ice cream. And it's so pretty. Show them the sunset.
Y'all, like, this is not real. Y'all take for granted.
Like, oh my god. Also, wait.
I didn't even touch that.
Who didn't close the door to the car?
None of them, Jacob.